Britain is presiding over a failed Iran policy with no plan to deal with hostage taking and the nuclear threat from Tehran, the chair of an influential Commons committee has said. Tory rising star Tom Tugend had mounted an outspoken attack on the government's relations with Iran during Commons questions over the conflict in Yemen, where thousands of people have been killed in a civil war between Iran-backed Houthi rebels and a Saudi coalition. Tensions have also been ramped up with Tehran over the jailing of British nationals, including the case of British-Iranian woman Nazanin Zahiri Ratcliffe, who has been incarcerated in Iran for more than 18 months on spying charges. The Motherophone's fate is still in doubt after Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson mistakenly claimed she was in the country teaching journalists, prompting fears his comments would lengthen her jail sentence. Mr. Tugend Hat, who chairs the Commons Foreign Affairs Committee, raised concerns about both issues during Foreign Office questions in the Commons. Addressing Foreign Office Minister Alastair Burt, he said, "Would you agree with me that the situation in Yemen very much points to the fact we have a failed Iran policy? We have a capital in Tehran that is taking British hostages, developing missiles, that is threatening its neighbors, destabilizing the region, and our policy is what? There's none." Mr. Burt said there was significant policy in relation to Iran, adding work is going on to explore what opportunities there are for Iran to play a more constructive part in the region, but in relation to human rights sanctions, in relation to criticism about their activities with terrorist groups in the area, and their ability to destabilize the region, the United Kingdom is very clear on its position about that. But there is engagement with Iran, which is important both for the United Kingdom and for others, and I think the policy of the constructive engagement is actually very clear. Downing Street said it would consider whether Ms. Zahiri Ratcliffe could be afforded diplomatic protection, while reports suggest the government is considering settling a £400 million outstanding debt to Tehran to secure her release. More about Iran. Tom Tugend Hat reused content.